The herds of Africa, the herds, the herds of Africa, the herds, the herds, the herds of Africa.
Welcome to 1,000 Books Before Kindergarten Storytime. I'm Lisa Springer, children's librarian at the Kate Waller Barrett branch of the Alexandria Library, and I'm here with my friend Alligator. Say hi, Allie. Allie is the symbol of our 1,000 Books program, and you will see Allie's picture on the paper kits, which are available at every branch. But you can also do the program online. Go to our website, and you can see how you can do 1,000 Books Before Kindergarten with your computer, tablet, or smartphone. You also should know that all the books that we read here count, all the books that you read at home count, and all the books that you reread count. So it's really easy to get to 1,000 books. What are we doing today, Allie? Did you bring something to show everybody? Let's see what you brought. Whoa! Oh, look what Allie brought today. Let me get that out of Allie's mouth. Oh, you want to hold on and show them with me? What's that? Yeah, it's a little elephant. So I guess that maybe, are we going to the circus today? Where are we going? Oh, we're going to Africa. We're going to see wild animals. We're going to see elephants and hippos and maybe lions. I don't know if we're going to see crocodiles today, Allie. I know they're your cousins and you'd like to see them. I'm not sure that the books today have crocodiles. We might have to look for crocodile books another day. But we're going to see all kinds of really cool animals. We're going to see hippos. I think they look a little bit like you with those great big mouths, don't they? Are you ready to go and see some African animals? Allie's ready, and I'm ready. Here we go. Now I know that you know old MacDonald had a farm. Here's his cousin, who lives in Africa. I think it's probably East Africa, somewhere like Kenya, and it's called Old Mikamba Had a Farm. But these animals aren't like the animals on Old MacDonald's farm. They're wild animals. Help me make their noises. You sing this song pretty much exactly like you sing the original. There he is. Old Mikamba had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on this farm he had a baboon, E-I-E-I-O. A baboon. Can you say ooh-ha-ha? With an ooh-ha-ha here and an ooh-ha-ha there. Here and ooh, there and ooh, everywhere and ooh-ha-ha. Old Mikamba had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on this farm he had, what's that? An elephant. And it's going to say, Barrah! Can you do it? Barrah! On this farm he had an elephant, E-I-E-I-O. With a Barrah! Here and a Barrah! There. Here a Barrah! There a Barrah! Everywhere a Barrah! Old Mikamba had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Ooh, zebras. They're going to whinny, whinny, whinny. Kind of like a neigh. You can do that too if you like. And on this farm he had a zebra, E-I-E-I-O. With a whinny, whinny here and a whinny, whinny there. Here a whinny, there a whinny, everywhere a whinny, whinny. Old Mikamba had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Do you know what those are? Yeah, cheetahs, the fastest cats in the world. Big, fast cats. And they're going to grrr, grrr at you. Can you grrr, grrr like them? And on this farm he had a cheetah, E-I-E-I-O, with a grr, grr here and a grr, grr there. Here a grr, there grr, everywhere a grr, grr. Old Mikamba had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Do you know what those are? You probably don't, though I think Jan Brett did a book featuring them one time. They're called dassies, or rock hyraxes. They're little animals. They're related. There's sometimes even called rock rabbits, and they're definitely related to rabbits. And they trill. Can you trill? And on this farm he had a dassy, E-I-E-I-O, with a trill, trill here and a trill, trill there.
here a trail, there a trail, everywhere a trail, trail. Old Mikamba had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Warthogs. They're related to pigs, only they're bigger and fiercer. Look at those sharp tusks they've got. And they snort. Can you snort? And on this farm he had a warthog, E-I-E-I-O. With a snort, snort here, and a snort, snort there. Here a snort, there a snort, everywhere. Old Mikamba had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Oh, hippos. They live by the water, and they open up their mouths wide as can be and grunt. And on this farm he had a hippo, E-I-E-I-O. With a grunt, grunt here, and a grunt, grunt there. Here a grunt, there a grunt, everywhere a grunt. Old Mikamba had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Oh, giraffes. So big and so tall. And you don't think they make noises? They do, actually. Look at their faces. They look kind of like sheep or goats. And like them, they bling. And on this farm, he had a giraffe. E-I-E-I-O. With a blink, blink here, and a blink, blink there. Here a blink, there a bleat, everywhere. Blah. Old Mikamba had a farm. E-I-E-I-O. Ooh, lizards. And they hiss. And on this farm he had a lizard. E-I-E-I-O. With a hiss, hiss here, and hiss, hiss there. Here, hiss, there, hiss, everywhere, hiss, hiss. Old Mikamba had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. A springbok. They're related to deer and gazelles, and they jump very high. They're very springy, and they're going to go, ah, ah, ah. Can you do it? And on this farm he had a springbok, E-I-E-I-O. With an ah, ah, ah here, and ah, ah, ah there. Here an ah, there an ah, everywhere an ah, ah, ah. Old Mikamba had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Birds, but just not any bird. Those are parrots. Squawk! And on this farm he had a parrot, E-I-E-I-O. With a squawk, squawk here, and a squawk, squawk there. Here a squawk, there a squawk, everywhere a squawk, squawk. Old Mikamba had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Oh, those are special birds. Ostriches. They're not good at flying, but they are good at running fast, and they make a funny chirp. And on this farm he had an ostrich, E-I-E-I-O. With a chirp, chirp here, and a chirp, chirp there. Here a chirp, there a chirp, everywhere a chirp, chirp. Old Mikamba had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Oh, rhinos. With those big horns and a bellow, bellow. And on this farm he had a rhino, E-I-E-I-O. With a bellow, bellow here, and a bellow, bellow there. Here a bellow, there a bellow, everywhere a bellow, bellow. Old Mikamba had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Oh, now, it would not have been a good wildlife farm in Africa without lions, wouldn't it? And on this farm, he has a lion, get ready to roar. And on this farm, he had a lion, E-I-E-I-O. With a roar here and a roar there. Here, roar, there, roar, everywhere, roar. Old Mikamba had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. In the back of this book, it tells you all about the animals. And there's the farm and the village saying goodnight to you. This is Old Mikamba Had a Farm by Rachel Isadora. Rachel Isadora lived in Africa for quite a while, and she did a lot of books that are set there, including some retellings of fairy tales set in Africa, and you can find them all right here at the Alexandria Library. You might know this song. I grew up on it as a kid with the Weavers version featuring Pete Seeger, Wimoweh. This is Laurie Berkner's version of it.
And what we're going to do in this song is we are going to crouch down on the ground like we're sleeping lions. And then when the chorus starts, we're going to get up and dance. Are you ready to do that with me? Here we go.
Go to sleep, lions. In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. Oh, Wimoweh, 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 Wimoweh,
Stojic, the animals are all waiting for the rain because it's so hot and so dry in their part of Africa. They're waiting for the rain, and their senses are going to tell them when it's going to happen. Rain, written and illustrated by Manya Stojic. It was hot. Everything was hot and dry. The red soil was hot and dry and cracked. A porcupine sniffed around. "It's time," she whispered. "The rain is coming. I can smell it. I must tell the zebras." Lightning flashed. "The rain is coming," the zebra said. "We can see it. We must tell the baboons." Thunder boomed. "The rain is coming," cried the baboons. "Porcupine can smell it. The zebras can see it. And we can hear it. We must tell the rhino." A raindrop splashed. "The rain is here," said Rhino. Porcupine smelled it. The zebras saw it. The baboons heard it. And I felt it. I must tell the lion. The lion spoke in a loud purr. "Yes, the rain is here. I can smell it. I can see it. I can hear it. I can feel it. And, he purred, I can taste it. It rained. It rained, and it rained, and it rained, and it rained. It rained until every river gushed and gurgled. It rained until every water hole was full. And then the rain stopped. Look. Everywhere, long feathery grass grew from the soil. Every tree began to sprout fresh green leaves. There were flowers, too. I can't taste the rain now, purred the lion, but I can enjoy the shade of these big green leaves. I can't feel the rain anymore, said the rhino, but I can lie in the cool, soft, squelchy mud. We can't hear now, shouted the baboons, but we can eat fresh, juicy fruit from the trees. We can't see the rain now, said the zebras, but we can have a refreshing drink from the water hole. I can't smell the rain now, whispered the porcupine, but I know that it will come back when it is time. The sun shone on the plain. It was hot. Everything was drying out. The red soil was hot and dry, and a tiny crack appeared. It's going to happen all over again. And if you'd like to read this book again, this is Rain by Manya Stojic. We have this book and another book of hers called Snow among all the wonderful books we have at the Alexandria Library. Allie and I have to say goodbye right now. But that's okay. We'll be back next week. And you know, I think next week we might even have some stories about alligators. Would you like that? I think that's what we're going to probably be doing next week. So let's say goodbye to everybody and thank them for being here today. We hope we'll be seeing you here on YouTube later. We really hope we'll be seeing you at the library later. Let's sing one more song together. Goodbye, everybody. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. Goodbye, everybody. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed, my darling. Stay well and happy. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. Stay well and happy. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed, my darling. What do you say? See you later, alligator. In a while, crocodile. Thanks for watching. We love you. See you later. Bye. Africa.
The herds, the herds, the herds, the herds.